In this tutorial, I'll show you how to properly isolate colors in Premiere Pro. Let's get to it. Open Premiere and add your video to the timeline. Then go up to Window and make sure Lumetri Color is enabled. Then select the video on the timeline, open Lumetri Color, go into Curves. Under the Hue Saturation Curves, we're going to find Hue versus Sat and select the Eyedropper tool next to it. Then we're going to left click on the color that we want to select. Then the three points will be added to the curve. The middle point is the color that we've selected, and the two adjacent points are the closest to that color on the hue curve. So now we're going to leave the middle color as it is, and we're going to drag the adjacent points all the way down, and we're going to hold shift to make sure that the points only move vertically to be more precise. So hold shift, left click, and drag this one down. Do the same for the other one. Shift, left click, drag. And as we do that, you will notice that the image has gone black and white, and only the color that we've selected has remained. And if you notice that in some areas the color hasn't been picked up properly, you can make an adjustment to the selection by moving these points further out or in. In this example, I'm going to move the third point to the left to make sure that we're not including the lips. And after you're happy with the selection, you can go to the basic correction and add a bit of contrast to make the color pop even more. And at this point, that is pretty much it. Thank you guys for watching.